Hi, my name's Lily, and I'm an addict.
So what did happen these last few years?
All the partying, all the excess. It just creeps up on you, Aiden. It really does.
To give you some background, the teens you'll be spending time with are refugees from Burma.
Have you made friends yet? I wish it was easier for you.
This country is just like any other country, even worse sometimes.
Those guys, Lance and Bobby, they're just a huge amount of trouble. If they ever mess with you again, you come to me first, you understand?
How long has it been anyway?
Since we've seen each other?
Yeah. Wow, time flies.
I'm serious, you have a gift. I have a lot of faith in you.
Maybe I'll teach you one day.
Maybe so.
Trying to keep the streets safe from the little gangbangers, huh?
You are never home. You're always working double shifts. You're always on call.
Yeah, so we can afford to live here.
And what is so great about living here? What?
Horror movie scream queen Lillian Hanford faced sentencing this morning.
Here we are barely able to make a living. Meanwhile, she's raking in millions.
This is not the time or the place to have that conversation.
This is ridiculous.
Wait, where are you going?
I hate fighting. I'm fighting my whole life. I don't want to fight anymore.